not necessarily guitar players, because when I started out, that wasn't really a guitar player's world. You had Little Richard, Jerry Lee Lewis, Eddie Cochran, Buddy Holly, and many others, rock and rollers, but the guitar was part of the sound. And obviously I learnt the guitar parts, and Chuck Berry was sort of a major instigator of guitar playing. But I didn't want to play like them. I just wanted to be one of them. So I just sort of soaked in the information musically, but listened to everything, listened to voices, to pianos, to saxophones. So I never heard a guitar player and tried to play like him. And maybe I was lucky that I didn't feel that way. And I still do, you know, great players, dozens, hundreds of them, but I don't want to play like them. I admire them. I think they're really good and I'm really happy for them. And I enjoy their playing, but I don't want to play like them because they play like them. So why would I want to do the same thing? I just think in a musician, if you see something that's unique, however naive it is, either musically or the way it's presented, if it's original and of their own making, that makes it so much more important. And some of the nice things in music are just so simple. What were we thinking of the other day? Oh, we were thinking of Fleetwood Mac. You know, talking about Rumours, and you know, you could learn all those songs in 5 minutes. But that doesn't mean to say it's easy, that anybody could ever do that again, because they're amazing songs. But they're just, the structure is so simple. Beatles, really, really naive music, beautifully interpreted and harmonically expressed. It's taking something simple, you can make it amazing. So you don't have to be a virtuoso to make good music. I couldn't write a pop song, because I've got too much going on in there, and I have to control what's going on in there just to make it accessible, because the early albums I did were so complicated. And then listening to them now, I just think I should have made it a lot more accessible for people. You know, I just think it's hard work to listen to that. Stops, it starts, it changes time signature. And the same with Tull, you know, it isn't always a good thing, and you can be a bit of a smart ass. And at the end of the day, It doesn't matter. You know, I think that, to me, that the best way for me is that it sounds simple, but it's really complex. And I like it that way. I don't want it to sound complex. Maybe it still would be complex. But I don't think a listener should work hard to enjoy it. I think it just should, that you just sit back and effortlessly enjoy what they're listening to. And it could be really complicated music, and ABBA's music is really intense. If you take that apart, to me it's very, very, very clever. Songwriting's really smart, but it's pop music, perfect.